Bronx Machine, a nonprofit started in New York City, teaches kids how to grow their own healthy food that they could eat themselves. Jonathan Taves a part of it. And yes, he does grow some of his own food and herbs at home, John.
Wow. And now that it's legal in Canada?
I'll let you face the consequences. Here's Hod moving in. Ticked off the pad of marks and it went wide.